fried, shallow fried with a special paste. In fact, the Hindu community in Goa, they prepare a special paste while frying fish, that is with tamarind pulp, chili powder and turmeric powder. We use only coconut oil for this.
Why, what is the specialty of coconut oil?
It gives a particular
flavor.
Because there
is so much of promotion of other cooking oils. They say dara, these health, good for cardiac health and all.
Even coconut oil is perfectly good because they have already done a lot of research in Kerala, especially the Kerala University, and it is perfectly good. Now, this is a special paste which is prepared in Goa, that is with gram flour, that is basil, red chili powder, haldi powder, ginger garlic paste. And this is then applied, marinated for some time, and then you shallow fry it with coconut oil.
So all the fish of this type, you generally means use the same on this one?
No, it depends. We also do rava fry, then we also do reshado, that is stuffed.
It is rav sal salmon, which is now one of the most popular fish which you are cooking today. Is it fried like this in other Goan houses?
No, it's not fried in this manner. Only few families fry it in this manner. There are the others who use a paste of red chili powder, haldi and rava fry. And just coat it in rava and little bit of tamarind pulp.
So with what this goes well?
This goes well with fish curry rice, a little bit of bhaji and salad.
It's good for health.
Very much.